In this video, we're going to look at the structure and function of a eukaryotic cell. Eukaryotes are organisms that have cells that possess a nucleus. They have a complex structure that has compartmentalization in the form of organelles. Organelles are membrane-bound structures that perform unique functions. Eukaryotes include members of the four domains, protista, fungi, plantae, and animalia. We are going to look specifically at the typical structure of a plant and animal cell to look at the structure and function of a eukaryotic cell. Both types of cells are surrounded by the cell membrane, also known as the plasma membrane. The function of the cell membrane is in the regulation of materials into and out of the cell through the membrane. Plant and fungi cells also have on the outside of the cell membrane a cell wall. The cell wall in plants is a rigid layer lining the outside of the cell that is composed of cellulose, which is a structural polysaccharide. The function of the cell wall is to provide protection to the cell. It also maintains the structure and shape of the cell. Since eukaryotes are organisms that possess a nucleus, both have a nucleus. The nucleus is a membrane-bound organelle. Its function is in storing the genetic material, the DNA of the cell. Within the eukaryotic cell is a jelly-like fluid called the cytosol. Coming from the nucleus, you get the smooth and rough endoplasmic reticulum, called the ER for short. The function of the smooth endoplasmic reticulum is in lipid, phospholipid, and steroid synthesis. The function of the rough endoplasmic reticulum is in protein synthesis. Ribosomes can be found within the cell, both attached to the rough endoplasmic reticulum, but are also found free within the cell. There is also the Golgi body. The function of the Golgi body is in protein processing. Structures called the mitochondria are also found within the cell. They are double-membraned organelles that function in the production of energy in the form of ATP. Plants have additional organelles called plastids, such as the chloroplast. Plant cells also have a large central vacuole. Animal cells usually lack a vacuole, and if they have them, they are small and temporary. The main functions of a vacuole in plant cells are in storing water and in providing structural support due to the turgor pressure it provides within the cell. Animal cells have a pair of centrioles which are involved in cell division. Plant cells do not have centrioles. The cytoskeleton of the eukaryotic cell consists of microtubules, intermediate filaments, and microfilaments. Within the cytoplasm, there are also other smaller organelles such as peroxisomes and lysosomes. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.